Okay, now before it starts, what we have to do now...
Tell me, the fancy planes have heat, right? The other plane doesn't have heat?
It depends on, you know...
The engine should provide some heat for us.
Yeah, definitely. There's climate control here. But I can tell you, back in the 40s, it wasn't very efficient. They didn't think much about comfort. All they thought about is just get up and go.
Yeah, this is pretty old. Okay.
You know what I mean? Okay, so, go ahead, pack it up.
This came out here. Wow, that's cold very fast. Yeah, put it in there for a second.
Yeah, man, it's cold out there. Definitely.
This is how we start this baby. Look.
It's tied, right?
No, we gotta give it a couple of primes. See, one.
It's tied down, so you're not worried about
it. It ain't gonna go nowhere. And okay, two primes.
You
that's it.
A little of gas?
A little bit of gas, just like so. Okay. And the mags are stopped.
Let me see.
You see, the mags are stopped here.
Correct. You have to pick them up, though.
No, we're gonna pick them up after a couple of turns. Now, what we did, we primed some gas in the motor.
Okay.
Touch the motor here. Come over here. Touch the motor. We'll give it two primes, just like so. One, and two. Okay. You know, maybe she wants three. Sometimes she wants three. Now.
I see you put a camera here or something.
Okay. Yeah, man, yeah. No, but now I got it up there. It's okay. Now, a little bit of throttle, just like so.
We gave it.
And then contact.
Okay.
Now,
I stand here in the back.
If you stand in the back, you're going to get a blow. If you go right up here by the wing tip, you're not going to feel any cut. What I'm going to do is fire up the same gun and then I'm going to come back to the wing. Okay, so if you're swinging, you hold it right up here. Just on the edge, just like that. You take your right foot and swing it backwards, so if you fall away from the top. And you crank it. Where?
Should have gleaned.
what the motherfucker like, man. But it's so curved, it's fast.
Thank you.
Let's roll it! Up to go fly! Like the bird up in the air! I highly recommend gloves and a hat and a jacket. Now when you get cold, I'll bring you some of mine. But nothing wrong with stopping for a cup of coffee when you get too cold. Land, stop for coffee, warm up, and then keep moving. All right, let's go fly. Jump on in there now. Pillows.
Is he gonna take away the wood?
The last guy was pretty short. I'm gonna take off the wood stuff. The last guy was pretty short, so he needed that.
This
stays. You gotta jump in and then put your feet. Listen.
There's one problem with this plane, that I'm not learning how you talk to the people, because I can never hear you.
Today, you are going to talk to
the people. I can't talk. I never heard you talk. I don't know what to say.
I will tell you what to say. Slowly, slowly. And then you'll say it. Nothing to it.
Okay, we'll see.
Okay. Now, pillows. Do me a favor.
You're right about the
Put your butt here. Make sure you can reach the pedal. If you can't reach the pedal, I'll get you another pillow. Excellent. Have a seat. Can you reach the pedals?
Let me see. Oh, this is a cramped up place.
Oh, it's a tight one. There you go.
Okay.
Perfect.
Want to come for the 172?
All right. Too late. Expensive. Now we got to warm up. Another one's going to take a little forever. Okay, listen.
Okay.
Put that little seatbelt here, please. This your headphones?
One
second. You gotta tell me if you can reach the pedals, please.
Of course I can reach the pedals.
You can reach the pedals. Okay, now.
I can't type.
Your head is not touching the ceiling, right?
It is.
Well, maybe you gotta go a little lower, but it's good to be a little higher than a little bit lower.
Yeah, I just hope I won't crash. Oh, if we crash, then I might break my spine. We're gonna crash?
No, we're not crashing. Nobody's gonna crash today. If I have any intentions to crash, I'm gonna jump onto the plane without a parachute. That's what's gonna happen if I have any intentions to crash. Not today. Okay, are you ready for start?
Should I be a bit lower, you think?
Engine should be warm.
Wait, maybe I should be a bit lower.
You should be a bit lower.
Let me come on the other side
and pull the pillow. Hold on.
No, I'm good. I don't know. You tell me, how bad is it to...
Put the headphones. See if it interrupts you.
Let me see.
Yeah, put the headphones on. Want to go lower?
Yeah.
Lower.
Yeah, it's
too bad. Let me pull the pillow. All you have to do is slide to the right, pull the pillow, have a seat. Is that yours?
I'm too low.
Coast Guard safety. Is that yours?
No. Let me see something. Lower. No, I'm good here.
You want another pillow?
No, it's good. Fine. Freezing. Wow. Should I use a small pillow?
Like one that's smaller than this.
Small?
Got it.
I don't know, just
got it.
Not very comfortable.
Okay, lift your butt. Let me see. Lift your butt. Put your butt back. How's
Perfect.
That?
Perfect. Good.
I think we got the size. All right,
we got
good.
The
now, we're going to open up fuel selector here.
Where's that?
Right there. See? This should start right up because it's warm.
Should
so
I pick it up?
It's going to be at idle.
I'll hold the brakes.
Yep. It's going to be
the
at
bottom
idle.
The bottom ones, right?
Yep.
Just opposite from the other
one. Yeah, it's like that. You got one tie down on the tail. And two wheel chocks.
Okay, I'm holding the
brake. After we start it, I'll do like this with my hands. That means I'm gonna pull the wheel chocks. I pull the wheel chocks, you gotta have to hold the brakes until I get in.
I'm holding it already now.
So excellent. Good. You don't have to get too crazy because it's not gonna go nowhere for a while.
Am I picking these up?
Yeah, not yet, not yet, not yet. I get a couple of turns.
When you show me like this?
I'll show you, I'll tell you, don't do nothing until I... This is how it is. You're
waiting.
The qualified pilot inside the cockpit, and I call the commands from outside, all right?
What's this?
I was
here?
Just kidding. This is a TCAS, Traffic Collision Avoidance System. It will tell us about traffic up in the air. Okay. Don't worry about that. Engine start procedures, please. Brake. Stop.
Stop. Clear.
You gave it too much.
Yeah, try it again.
You choked it. No, you went like all the way?
No, I went and tried.
A little bit?
Wait, now it's good the way it is?
Yeah, I'll start. I'll give it a couple turns. Okay. Stop for now.
Stop.
Stop.
Instructions, read back all runway assignments, read back all altitude assignments. Advise your public pilot unless you contact you have information. Victor. Republic Airport, it's information. Victor, time 21530, when 060 at 4, visibility 10, ceiling 9,500, overcast, temperature 1, dew point 11, altimeter 3013. So as you approach the news line, departing runway 1, bird activity, that's in the Republic Airport, notices to airmen, tower light out of service, point